tear apart another triangle and cut it into thirds, just like you did the last one. Just like that, so it makes three more skinny triangles. Continue to place your cocktail smoky at the wider end and roll it up until you've used all of your dough. At the end, you should have 24 cocktail smokies wrapped up.